Welcome to my channel, Colt Walker TV. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to stay updated with all our exciting and crazy stories. Today we have a hilarious yet unfortunate tale of a delivery trip gone wrong. Watch till the end, because you won't believe what realization John made that made him try to fix the problem. So, let's dive right in. Our story begins with John, a delivery driver who's been having a rough time lately. His wife just left him, his boss has been on his case about being late, and he's been struggling to balance everything with the kids. Despite all this, John was determined to make his deliveries on time. John was cruising down the street, determined to complete his delivery despite all the challenges. But little did he know, fate had other plans. As John approached the customer's house, he felt a sense of accomplishment. Just a few more steps and the package would be safely delivered. But then, in a split second, John tripped over a pumpkin on the porch and went crashing down. And then, right at this moment, he thought, are there cameras? When he didn't see any, he decided to continue to get his anger out about his ex-wife, Josephine. John's dedication to the job made him complete and record his delivery. But at this moment, he realized he just messed up. He spots the camera, and in a frantic hurry tries to pull the camera off the wall. The moral of John's story is a poignant reminder of how even the most well-intentioned actions can have devastating consequences when life spirals out of control. John, a dedicated delivery driver, had been having a tough week. On a particularly stressful day, he accidentally tripped over a pumpkin on a customer's porch and, in a fit of rage, destroyed all the carefully arranged Halloween decorations. Desperate to make amends, John ran back to his truck and grabbed his wallet, offering his last $45 as an apology, even though that money was supposed to last him the entire week. this act of desperation came on top of mounting personal struggles. John had already lost his wife and kids due to his relentless job stress, and this incident ultimately led to him losing his job as well. His heartfelt apology was a final attempt to salvage some dignity amidst his crumbling life.
I'm just kidding, everyone. I don't know this dude. All the peace to him. I hope he's doing all right. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe for more. Peace out.